decided to put you through to the judges.
We're going to the judges! The faith.
This is good news.
I'm Geneva.
I'm Sophia.
I'm Rebecca.
I'm Esther.
Didn't want to do Girl Band Does Girl Band. I wanted to choose a song that's done really well this year.
We absolutely love the song that Simon has given us this week. It's really current, it's fun, it's girly.
Going through soundcheck was a bit of a disaster. Obviously, the nerves got the better of us.
You've got to have that sense of fun again.
Yeah.
Honest to God, because you look nervous.
Yeah. I think Belle Amie are really good girls, but I saw them at rehearsal. They are so nervous. And they should have gelled by now.
Tonight is so important to us. I mean, it's going to prove to everyone that we deserve to be in this competition.
Belle Amie!
Of a wish to go back to a place much simpler than this. After all the party and the smashing and crashing, and all the glitz and the glam and the fashion. Airplane, airplane, sorry I'm late. Mama, we so don't close that gate. If I don't make that, then I'll switch my flight, and I'll be right back at it by the end of the night.
Airplanes in the night sky, shooting stars.
The days before this was a job, before I got paid, before it ever mattered what I had in my bank. Yeah, back when I was trying to get into the subway. So can I get a wish to end the politics and get back to the music that started this? So here I stand, and again I say, hoping we can make some wishes out of airplanes.
You've got a great image, and it looks like there's a great chemistry among this band. And we need a new girl band, don't we? I wasn't crazy about the song choice, but I think you've got great potential. And I love Rebecca.
Girls, I thought the song choice was fantastic for you. It looked like it would be a song that you would sing. The image looks great. And it always takes longer to get to know the bands on the show, to know who's, like, the fun one, the cheeky one, but you're gelling really well so far for 1 week. It's incredible.
I have to be honest with you. I felt uncertain watching them. I felt really unsure. And that only will come with time. You know, you need time to simmer together, get chemistry going, and things come second nature. The one thing I did think was your Saving Grace was a song choice. Great song choice. Was it time?
Tiny bit biased, I thought, Cheryl.
No,
coming from another girl band.
They just need time.
Yeah, exactly. That's exactly why they're here, because they need time. And what a show like this needs now is it needs some girl power. It needs a band like you. Who have been given a shot, who are prepared to work hard. I've got to tell you, looking at them, sorry to say this, Cheryl, but of all the girl bands out there in the market at the moment, I actually think there's a place for you girls right now. I genuinely do. I think that you're really current. I like the fact that you can rap, that you can sing, but it's going to need girls to really, really put you lot into the next round. I really hope that you're given a shot because I can see massive potential for you, Paul.